It's the Yamaha, the stand and the pedals. This one is the pedal, LP1B. The stand is L300B. Okay, you bought the Yamaha. There's a keyboard. This one on back order from Amazon. So this is DGX670. Okay, the case over there. How this thing look like. Package pretty good. And continue to open it. And he also has a box. Let's see what's inside here. Pedal. There's a cable. This one probably the power supply. This is what the keyboard look like. The keyboard itself is quite heavy. So that's the demo. That's the volume, and all there are so many different keys. This LCD screen, and some other keys. There's a USB port. That's the Yamaha keyboard. Look at the back. And a pedal, oscillator pedals, USB, and then you have the phone output, oscillator input, and the power import. Okay, so this one, go to here. That's the stand, that's the keyboard. So this part, go there, this part, slide in here. So you move the keyboard. The keyboard to the stand. Screw. Two screw here. The other side is the same. Four screw holding. So all this four screw holding keyboard. stand, and one more pull screw on here. So it's all together, and that's the one you have to buy extra by itself. The original does not come with that. That's the Yamaha. Come with a single pedal, but I bought the three pedals with it. And hook up. And there's a pedal cable, go to pedal unit. Make sure you hook up correctly, don't break the pin. And the power supply. Come inside the box. Okay, let's go to power AC right here. You go to the wall. And you turn on the keyboard, power button. That's the keyboard. Okay, that's the Yamaha keyboard, and I bought the stand. This is how the stand looks like. It has three parts. Actually, when it comes, it has 5 parts. 5 parts. And then this pedal I bought extra. This is a 2-screw. It's holding the middle part to the stand. And put it together. 2-screw here. 2-screw over there. 1 here. 1 there. And when you look at the side, this is the side of the stand. In the back of the stand. And there's 2 screw holding this in the back. Same as there. The 2 screw over on the back, the middle part, and the bottom part, the legs. It's also 2 screw holding the legs. And the pedal. You hold by 1, 2, 3, 4 screw. And there's the bottom leg. 5, 6, 7, 8 screw to hold this to the board here. That's the Yamaha keyboard with the stand.